everyone, Anna Bean on a mission here, and I have a new bundle for us. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. A Christmas bundle with goodies. So hold on one second and I'll show you what's in here. The stickers are the cutest ever. But first I wanted to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being a part of my Happy Mail Club. We have some new Happy Mail Club members. Welcome. Thank you so very much. These videos are recorded for specifically for the Happy Mail Club for you. And I send them out via email, and you do see them on my website as well. But I'm speaking to the Happy Mail Club when I'm doing these unboxings. So thank you so much for being here, guys. I truly appreciate you. It's growing and growing, and you make my heart so happy. Yay! And you know we're making a difference in the world through our love of stickers. We are on track to give $1,000, maybe more, away in donations this year. And look at this. I wanted to show you this little pin. I wish they would keep their money, but you know how much we love enamel pins. Look at that. It's from the Wounded Warrior Project. And they just blessed us with this little pin that I'm going to put on my lanyards with my pin collection. I love that because we gave during the month of September, I believe it was, or July. Might have been July. We gave an extra donation to the Wounded Warriors Project. 10% of all our profits goes to Joyce Myers. Joyce Myers Ministry Project Girl Organization. And we're making a difference in the lives of young girls and women all over the world. And a lot of these young girls and women have been rescued from human trafficking. And yes, they get clean water and food, but the greatest gift is a renewal of their identity. They share the love of Jesus with these women. And they just set their lives on a new trajectory of what they can, you know, believe. And it's so encouraging to know that we're making a difference in this charity, that we're making a difference in the world. So take a moment, let's breathe this in. And especially at this time of year, oh yay. Oh, and speaking this time of year, you know, every year for the last 2 years, my husband and I take part of the profits. It's outside of everything else we do. And we donate $100 to the toy drive. So yeah, we're gonna do that again this year. Super excited, you know, and that all comes from our love of stickers. I love you guys so much. Oh my goodness. Yes, indeed. Oh yeah, now we're a partner with Terry Seville Foy. I love her. She has she had a women's conference this week. It was all free online. You can check out her website to see the replay. It was last night and I didn't get to watch it. I was working, but I'm going to watch the replay possibly tomorrow. I'm really excited about that because it's very motivating. You know, it's talking about your dreams and, you know, just believing in your dreams and trusting God for your future. I love that so much. And Sticker of the Month Club. I'm going to show you stickers for Stickers of the Month Club and Patreon. So, yay. And don't forget, I've got Sezzle so you can load up your cart and pay in 4 interest-free payments. Okay, let's dig right in. I'm going to try to keep this kind of short. You know me, though. I like to chat with you guys. And I wanted to share something with you, too, at the end of this video about what I read or what I heard in church today or church this weekend. It really, really blessed me. Okay, look at this super sweet paper. I went ahead and showed you the paper. Sometimes I'll leave it as a surprise. But so many of you guys did purchase my ginormous sticker pack of my Christmas stickers, and they came wrapped in this. So I was like, oh, they've already seen it. That's quite all right. Yeah, those, oh my goodness, those stickers were so much fun, weren't they? Here they are right here. All the boxes and the teddy bears and, oh my gosh, just full of stickers. Well, we've got more stickers today. Yay! These were so cute, so cute. First, we will go through the goodie bag. You know, I just received an email this morning. When I woke up, I had an email in my inbox from a a sweet lady named Crystal, and she was like, I miss your bundles. I was like, well, guess what? One's coming out on Friday. And she was so precious. She definitely made me smile this morning, and I know you're listening because you already told me you were going to watch this video and you were looking forward to it. So thank you so much, Crystal, for blessing me this morning. All right, you guys that are familiar with my bundles, they are hand curated. I put all this together. I picked it all out myself. I put things that I love in it. Yeah, they're also limited. So please do, if you intend on purchasing this bundle or the stickers, because you've got a couple of different options for purchase options, please go back to this email and simply hit reply RSVP. When you RSVP, that helps me kind of gauge how many orders I'm going to receive, because I'm going to try to get all these out before Thanksgiving, and it will allow you to get early access. So you'll know earlier when this bundle is released so that you can, it'll give you better chances to get one before it sells out. You don't have to RSVP, but you can to get that early access. And thank you for your sweet notes. You're more than welcome to say a sweet note when you RSVP, because I do read every single one of them. But you know the drill. We've got this beautiful gold. Oh, it's so shiny. This one's my, well, I always say they're all my favorite. This one is one of my favorites. It is such super nice quality. It's very heavy and it's just so pretty. It's so, so pretty. And you could always stuff this in the stocking of someone you love. And a washi cutter. Be careful that little tip is extremely sharp to cut your washi. And look how pretty for Instagram. It is super, super, super shiny silver. I love it. Now for sticky notes, of course, you know I'm gonna put sticky notes in there because I love them so much. Remember, when you tear off a sticky note, don't pull it just straight up. You want to pull it at an angle, and then that way it just performs better that way. I learned from the manufacturer a couple of months ago. Look how cute these are. In fact, this is some of the same art. When I found these, I was like, oh my goodness, these match my December 2022 stickers. Look at that little wreath. You probably remember that little wreath and the gingerbread. This one's a little bit different, but I was so excited. Now, there's so many different designs of these. It'll be a surprise which one you get. And washi tape, same thing. Several different designs. In this one, I happened to pull this real pretty green plaid. There's all kinds of plaids. They're all plaids. Buffalo plaid. I call this Christmas plaid. Different colors. And they'll all go really well with this, with these stickers. Wait till you see the stickers. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. And a whole bunch of paper clips. And 12 different paper clips. Look at the bow. Isn't that fun? The bow, because you know bows. Oh, and look, this reminds me of Jesus, our King of Kings, our Lord of Lords, that beautiful, beautiful crown. And look, this is like for a gingerbread house. How fun. Some Christmas trees in green and gold. This beautiful metallic green music note. And a heart, because you know I love you. So a little love from me to you, from my heart to your heart. Oh, I'm extra silly today, guys. I'm so excited. And look at this cute little teddy bear. Love, 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 love. And some little raindrops. Not really raindrops, but I just really like the color. It's rose gold and gold. I thought it looked pretty together. So there's our bundle. There's our fun little bundle of goodies that you will receive if you purchase the bundle option. And I'll go over all that here in just a moment with you, but let's get to the stickers. Oh, and this organza bag is so pretty. It's red with some gold snowflakes. Alrighty, look at Santa and the snowman. Recently, you've had two purchase options of classic size stickers with big stickers, or just classic by themselves. This is just one sticker pack. I put it all together and here we go. So, oh my gosh, when I found these, I loved them. I love them so much. I think they're my favorites. Now, if you look real close, they look like they're made out of felt. And I texted a picture to one of my best friends and she was like, we can't have felt stickers in our planners. I was like, I know, but they're paper. So they're actually paper. They're not made out of felt. They're paper stickers, just like all my other stickers that I send you. But they're pictures of like felt plushies. Aren't they so cute? They're so cute. They kind of remind me of the little movie Rudolph. You know, these little felt friends. Look at the owl and the gingerbread and the Christmas presents. Oh, they're so very beautiful. I love them. A Christmas tree with buttons sewn on them. Look at that. And you can see really well in the star. It's like tuft. Isn't that precious? And the nutcracker and some green holly. And then these are actually ornaments, but I cut the top of the ornament off to make some really fun bullet points, or, you know, just the little extra elements. And I'll show you what I did with those in a spread here in a moment. And my bestie also asked for super tiny stickers. She's like, I want some little bitty tiny ones. These would be perfect for your monthly spread, or just decorating a box with them. But we've got Santa Claus and some more adorable owls. And then look at this. These are called felt friends. That's what it's called on my website, Christmas Felt Friends. These little dolls are absolutely precious. I mean, they're so sweet. They're so sweet, the little girls and the little boy. And then the deer. Yeah, how sweet are they? I love them. I love them. And look, we've got some snowmen and more gingerbread and a different reindeer. Just absolutely precious. And then here are the ornaments you can see up close. They're gorgeous in real life. They're so, so very beautiful. There you go. Yeah, they look 3D. It really looks 3D. These are going to be so much fun. And then the Christmas trees with bows, of course, of course. And then a whole little sliver of bows. Yes. All different shapes and sizes. And then a ton of Christmas presents. They're so pretty. And you know I love the polka dots. That's my favorite. And then, of course, some florals. We've got some floral wreaths here that you can use as decorative boxes, or you can write in them as functional boxes. And then all this super fun greenery. And it's like real realistic looking, like the balls and everything. Yeah. How neat, right? Some beautiful poinsettias. I cannot wait for you to see these in real life. I cannot wait. You're just going to love them. You're just going to love them. Yes. How neat, right? Yeah. Love the greenery. And then, of course, boxes in our colors with the little boxes and tiny check mark boxes, bullet points, long box. And there you have it. There you have it. Okay, let's keep going. Here is a classic vertical that I created. And this one has a lot of stickers. It's a sticker explosion, but what else? What do you expect? It's me. It's going to have a lot of stickers. And look how fun. Oh, I think it just turned out so pretty. This was the washi in the pack that I picked, that I just happened to grab. And look. Oh, here you can see how I use the ornaments. The bullet point ornaments. I took some regular bullet points and then also these little ornaments and just kind of made it fun at the top for some decoration. I took this little owl and put him inside the wreath just for fun. We've got our gingerbread and some of those corner pieces. Okay, Lynn, I know you're watching. She posted her spread that she worked on this week on Patreon. She's in our Patreon group. And I saw on hers how she took the flag. I actually made this flag from the washi tape. But she took the flag outside of the box. It's kind of poking out of the box. And I was like, Lynn, I'm copying you. I love that because I love using flags in my spreads. And I liked how that was different. I hadn't done that before. So thanks for the tips. I love how we, you know, encourage each other and inspire each other with new techniques. Yeah, so we've got washi tape, this cute little snowman. There's the little dolls. I love them so much. Some Christmas presents and just lots of fun. So much fun. Do I have anything else in here to show you? Oh, yeah, but that's got to wait. But I'm going to go ahead and turn the page so it's ready. Okay, now for my big vertical. I believe I got all this flagged up here. Let's see. There we go. Hop it. Hop easy. Oh, not ready for that one yet. Okay, here we go. Oh, super fun spread. And it's not an explosion of stickers. I really left a lot of white space on this one. And you saw maybe if you did see my unboxing video of this sticker pack. This is Oh What Fun sticker pack. I tried drawing straight lines with the ornaments that are in here in this pack. It did not work out well for me. I should have used a ruler or something. Well, this time I was like, you know what? I'm going to use skinny washi tape. So that's what I did. I went and looked for the washi tape that I wanted to use. Boom. And then I just tied in some little bows up here with the three different sizes of ornaments. Got a little teeny, teeny, tiny snowman, a little bitty gingerbread here, and then I used one of the corner pieces and put the sweet little owl on here. On this one, you can see I used the corner piece on the box. So here's the corner piece on the top of the spread, and here's the corner piece on a box. Yeah, just super fun. And then topped it with some bows and this sweet little owl here. Yeah, some more washi tape. Yeah, so super fun, lots of presents, and yeah, just joy. Just pure joy by looking at these stickers. All right, now. Spoiler alert. I'm gonna do this the way I did it a couple of weeks ago. If you're new, I'm still gonna show you the Stickers of the Month Club and Patreon stickers because they're fun to look at, right? But one thing, if you're new to On a Bean Paper Co., I love praying with my friends. I love sharing the love of Jesus. I love to encourage each other because when I encourage you in your faith, it just lifts up my faith. You know, it says iron sharpens iron. So that's what I like to do. I don't like to miss these opportunities of a time for us to come together and, you know, make a difference in our lives. That's what I hope more than anything is my mission is to inspire you to dream big and chase after your dreams, to encourage you in your faith, to expect great things in your life, to break off strongholds of negative thinking and revitalize what it is we believe about ourselves, seriously, and to come together in prayer for breakthrough, you know, in all the areas of our lives. And you know, we're doing it around stickers and planners and having so much fun. This is my Jibber Jabber Journal. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take a moment. Let's spend some time together, encouraging each other, talking about Jesus. I'm going to pray, and then I'll show you the Stickers of the Month Club and Patreon, because that way, if somebody wants to be surprised from those two groups, then they can stop the video. All right, I did flag it. So this weekend, I love Elevation Church on YouTube. I'll link it down below in the video description. It's one of my favorites. I hardly ever miss it on a Sunday. I love going. It's they broadcast it live. It has all the worship. They have several different hours during the day that it plays. I think the first actual live broadcast is at 8:30, but then they rebroadcast it live. So it's the same broadcast, but it's live, so you still have that community connection if you want it. But it's beautiful, and their worship team is, wow, so awesome. Okay, and really what he was saying, this and the sermon of this one was having the faith to say, hey. And it was just, it was so beautiful. It's a beautiful revelation of being able to just have the faith in God and just say, hey. Hey, Jesus, I need some help. Hey, Jesus, thank you for everything you're doing. I see that, you know, I see you. And just having that faith to even speak up and say something to him. But one thing that he said that just really captured my attention that I had to write it down is that Jesus died as if he had sinned and deserved to die so that I can live like I've never sinned before and so that I can pray like I can never that I've never sinned before. Because really, when you receive the love of Jesus into your heart and you believe he is the Son of God, and then he died and rose again for your sins, and he sacrificed his life for you, and because he loves you so much, when you believe that in your heart, you become the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, which means you are now right standing with God. He no longer sees you as the pitiful mess that you feel like you are, or he doesn't see you as somebody that's sin. He doesn't see your sin any longer because he sees you through the blood of Christ. He sees you robed in his righteousness. He sees you as the creation that he created you to be, that he continues to work out in our, you know, work out in us, because he never gives up on us. He never leaves us. He never forsakes us. So that really, seeing it in that manner is that, wow, I can walk through this day knowing that I'm secure. I'm loved. I'm taken care of. He's my provider, you know, and it's not because of what I'm doing right or wrong. It's because I do stand in righteousness. And in Romans 8:1, it says, therefore, now there is no condemnation to those who believe, who love Jesus. You are no longer in condemnation. So friend, let me tell you, we've all done things we're not proud of. We've either said something or done something that we're ashamed of, that we wish we could just wipe it away and go like, man, oh, why did I do that? Why do I sometimes do things that are so stupid or say things that are so stupid? You know, in the devil, there is an adversary in this world that is after you to kill, steal, and destroy. He wants to take everything away from you. And most of all, he wants to take away your peace. He wants to take away any kind of confidence you have in yourself. Let's set that aside. Let's not let him defeat us in that area of our life. Let's look up and know that God is not condemning me for my past sins, my present sins, or my future sins. Yes, I want to live right. I want to continue to, you know, work towards the goal of his calling in my life. But we're never going to be perfect. So friend, if today you are walking in shame for something you've done or said, I challenge you, let it go. Love on yourself. Forgive yourself. Open up your Bible and go read Romans. Even in Romans 8:28 says, I will make all things work together for your good because you love me and you're called according to my purpose. You know what that means? He can even take my mistakes and turn it into a beautiful mosaic of beauty. That's just like, wow, only God can do that. He is for you, my friend. He is not against you. Let's start waking up and expecting every day to live this life free from fear, guilt, condemnation. And I know I'm one of the worst when it comes to me failing or missing the mark. In the past, I would beat myself up. I didn't even need the devil to do it. I was going to do a good enough job on my own. Let's not do that anymore. Let's set it aside. Let's surrender and just go, you know what? I failed in that today, but I'm going to continue to try my best. Lord, please, no. And we don't even have to beg for his forgiveness. We can, in my heart, I would say, please forgive me. But now I can say, thank you for forgiving me. Thank you for giving me a new life and a new spirit. Thank you for welling up in me to have faith that I can expect good things for my life, that Jeremiah 29:11 is active in my life. I'm going to see more than I could ever think, ask, or imagine is going to come to pass in my life. And I want that in your life too. I love you. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for this day. Your word says, renew your mind by the washing of the word. And that's what we're doing right now. I pray that our minds are changed about how you think about us and how you see us. Father, I pray that if there is any religion in our belief system that has us believing that we're never enough, that we're not good enough, that you don't love us, that you're mad at us, Father, I pray that you rip that veil from our eyes, break those bondage, break the chains of religion, and show us what kind of relationship through your word that you want with us. Father, give us wisdom as we go through and open our Bibles. Give us wisdom to understand who you're speaking to, the Jew, the Gentile, the Philistine. Who are you speaking to? Are you speaking to the unbeliever or the believer? Open our eyes, Holy Spirit, for these words to pop off the page and just ignite us in fire and passion for your word. Oh, Lord, I pray that anyone that has a grieving heart today, Lord, your promise says, I will bring joy in the morning. Yes, Father, I pray for each and every single one that supernaturally joy will fill their hearts as they wake up in the morning, Lord. Thank you that we can look to you and know that you have a great life for us, planned for us, that you see us, you hear us, you love us, you're guiding us, you're providing for us, Lord. I pray that 2024 is the best year we've ever experienced in our lives, and I pray that the end of 2023, that goodness and blessings chase us down. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 I love you guys. I love y'all so much. Thank you. Thank you that I get to share with you, because it sure does. It feels like it gives my life. I know it gives my life purpose and meaning. I know it's my calling to what I'm supposed to be doing. So thank you, because of you, I have a place and an outlet to go and share my faith and my love for Jesus. And I love that. I love doing this with you. So thank you. And I know I get so riled up, but I get so excited, especially excited about stickers. Okay, these are stickers of the month club. These are exclusive. They're not sold separately, and they're gorgeous. Scandinavian. Absolutely beautiful. Blue, white, red, green. Look at this little fat Santa. Love him. And these super decorated, so fancy gingerbread and the ornaments. Oh, and this nutcracker. Wow, he stands so tall. And some elements for us, a bell and some real pretty snowflakes. And you know I'm going to add all the little elements and fill up anywhere I can. Look at this sweet, sweet snowman. He was a little different when I purchased the art. He had like a lot of greenery coming up around him. And I was like, I wasn't crazy about it. So my sweet husband went in, and actually he does that for me almost on every sticker pack. Whenever you see, here, I'll show you in a minute, but he does a lot of that for me. But look at this beautiful stocking. Oh, these are so pretty, so pretty. And this candle, so decorated. And the present, wow. Yeah, how beautiful. Look at this Christmas tree. Oh, yes. And that green, that dark, dark, dark green. And some beautiful florals and some more snowflakes in all different sizes. And bows. You know, I can't help myself. So here's how the bow came. And then I cut them out so that we could have some little bows that are separate. And then you can see the bell here. This is how it came with all the floral element around it. And this sled, how beautiful. Or sleigh, excuse me. The sleigh is so pretty. Oh, what fun. It is ride and one horse open sleigh. And this beautiful bird with the wreath. All the bows. Yes, loving all the bows. And this beautiful deer, look how decorated he is. So pretty. And then here we go, the floral elements. This is what my husband did for us. He took all the little flowers that I picked out throughout the art, and he made them into single flowers for me so that we have flowers to decorate our spread with. And aren't these beautiful? I thought they were just absolutely stunning. They go so well together. Look, and the blues. Oh, everything is so very pretty. So pretty. Yes, it matches perfectly. And then, of course, boxes, because you know. You know if you know, and you know. And I love these colors together with the two different colors of blue and the green and the red. It seems so different. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. This is one of my favorite packs. I know, Anna, you say it about all of them. I know. I think it turned out so good. It is a lot of stickers, but it is so, it's decorated just, I don't know, it feels very classy to me, even with a lot of stickers. This one, I didn't even try to attempt to put a line. I just put a bow and an ornament. I was like, yeah, it you get the gist. I didn't want to draw another line and almost mess it up. And with this right here, I took the element pieces and made my own little corner cluster. That was super fun. Yeah, that was really, really fun. I did that here with a present, too. I just took the little pieces and made my own little cluster. And bows everywhere. Yes, I really, really love this. So that's Stickers of the Month Club for November. through till the end of November. Now for Patreon stickers. Oh, fun. With Patreon, when you sign up for Patreon, you, even at the $5 level, you get a welcome pack and a card from me with welcome stickers in them. And this is the welcome pack for the month of November. Now, if you sign up for the $20 level, then you get monthly stickers every single month that are exclusive for Patreon. And you get welcome plus your monthly stickers. So you would get November's and October's. October's are super cute too. So let me go ahead and show you November's really quickly. Move through here quickly. I sometimes put decals in the back here just for fun. But look how pretty. And with Patreon, I really take a lot of liberties. And I pick out art and stickers that I really love that just kind of speak to my heart. And I loved how these little snowmen are painted, because this is all hand painted by artists, and with this beautiful nativity scene. And then look at this stained glass, how fun. The poinsettia and the angel and Santa Claus. And then I definitely wanted crosses in this set, and these are just so pretty. I shopped high and low for the perfect crosses, and that's the ones that I picked. And then these beautiful planted potted poinsettias. In fact, the poinsettias that were actually originally in this pot, I didn't like them. So I took poinsettias from this set and I made my own little clusters and put them in the pot. I was like, there we go. Now it all matches. And it worked for me. Gold bows. Ooh, how fancy. I love them. They're real pretty gold bows. They're not foil. They're just gorgeous paper stickers with this fancy Santa Claus and this nutcracker and glory to the newborn king in this very fancy font with this beautiful Jesus. And yeah, here is the garland that I designed. I just took the garland and I added the little bows and the ornaments, and that was so much fun. I really enjoyed that. And then these fancy the other part of the garland. And these super fancy boxes, they look so Parisian. And this box of chocolates and just these little fancy presents and some more cardinals, because they make my heart just warm and fuzzy. And then especially at Christmas time. And then another nutcracker. And then these boxes, how fun in these colors. I love the red, blue, and green. And then this is like a, it kind of, you know, has that fabric design to it. I just wanted something kind of warm and cozy with that dark blue. Yeah. So there we go. These are Patreon exclusive stickers for November. And now let's look at October. Yeah, for October. How cute is this? This is Biscuit. My mother-in-law named him. She was helping me one weekend. They came in town and I was working on stickers, and she was like, I asked her, whoop, whoop. I'd like for you to name him. She's like, let's name him Biscuit. I was like, that's perfect. He's so absolutely precious. With these little clusters that I made for us, and all the little flowers and the bullet points that I pulled from the decorative boxes that are plaid. Some elements for us, of course, and some pumpkins and some sunflowers and leaves. And then I love this set. Look at it. It's planner supplies, little bow clip, little bows. There's a little bow clip on there, and then washi tape and this crepe planner and a little scarf for fun and warmth. Planner clips. And look at these pens. They're like pen gems or Villa Beautiful pens, with the little bullet points and this really pretty candle. And then a pie and a cast iron. How fun is that? Some cinnamon sticks and pumpkins, apple cider, hay rides this direction. And then a charcuterie board. It was blank and I got to decorate it. And then I put little leaves behind it. Just fun stuff. And a wheelbarrow full of flowers and pumpkins. And then these are the gorgeous boxes. I love this plaid. My mother-in-law was helping me pick out the plaid, and this is the one that I chose. And she was like, you should put it in a diamond. It came in this pattern. She was like, ooh, you should put it in a diamond. I was like, that's a great idea. So I left one plain and then changed it to where this is a diamond shape. All right, there you go. There you go. So at the $20 level on Patreon, and Patreon's so much fun. Oh, and speaking of Patreon, we just launched our Christmas card exchange with a decal. So if you want to get in on that action, you have until I don't know. I don't remember. A couple of weeks. So you'll need to hurry. Go ahead and do it now. Sign up now. We have so much fun. Fellowship. We have a Zoom coming up after Thanksgiving. Yeah, you saw all my notes there. And that reminds me, I needed to go over the bundle information. Is with the bundle, with just the stickers is $25. Bundle, the stickers plus the bundle of goodies is $40. Stickers plus the bundle plus my sticker book, Designer Wallpaper Volume 1, is $50. So you get my sticker book for $10. That is a bargain. And you've got all these words and quotes and boxes and heading words and fun florals and just, it's, yeah. So, yeah. All right, guys. That is everything. Thank you so very much for all your love and for all your support and your generosity. My family and I are so very grateful to you. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.